So, we're gonna roll through Tenebrae.
Not before visiting the royal tomb at Kartanica.
You're sure you're up to that?
The wounds have mended. Eyesight's a matter of time.
What the hell is wrong with you?
What?
We're not stopping in Tenebrae. You need to grow up and get over it.
I am over it. I'm here, aren't I?
Maybe when you're not too busy moping, you can look around and give a shit about someone worse off than you.
Let go of me.
How's that ring fit you? You'd rather carry it around than wear it? She gave her life so you could do your duty. Not so you could sit around feeling sorry for yourself.
You don't think I know that?
You don't! Ignis took one for you too. And for what?
Enough, Gladio.
You think you're a king, but you're a coward.
Shut up!
Don't do this!
I get it, all right? I get it!
Then get a grip. Pull your head out of your ass already.
Knocked!
Leave him.
We're almost there.
Those men in black are spooking me out.
Shh. Don't talk about others.
How much longer? The way you were looking at her.
I wasn't looking at anyone.
Anything in Kartanica worth...
Do the glasses help at all?
How much longer till we get there? Are we there? Almost.
Wanna head to the dining car?
So you can feast your eyes on that other girl?
Give me a break. I'm just hungry is all.
I'll be waiting right here.
What are you so mad about?
Why would I be mad?
Remember that fancy car we saw them loading up in Alticia? It's on this train.
Hey, we're almost at Cartanica.
Almost.
Thank you.
Ready to set out? I'll manage somehow.
A little out of my element.
We're a foreign species in this environment. Mind we don't end up prey.
Right. Good tip.
Footing's bad. Watch your step.
As best I can.
Is it too much to ask the royal procession sticks together?
Too much to ask you to shut it? Exhausted.
Hurry up. Ain't got time to waste.
Think I don't know that?
Tomb must be down below.
Whoa! Careful, Ignis.
Right.
They parked here?
Huh. Wish we could write him a ticket.
Nothing but a giant roadblock.
Ironic for a vehicle.
If we get its motor running, perhaps we can move it out of the way.
This looks promising.
Is it operational?
We'll see.
Hey, what are you stopping for?
I'm not.
Let's see here. In case of power failure, use backup generators. There's a key in the shed.
Hold your chocobos, Highness.
Found it.
Good.
That takes care of the key.
And the generators?
Apparently, they're back by the control panel.
Then let's go.
No way to work the machine with that thing in the way.
Then we take it out.
Where is it?
Right here.
How does it look?
She's wired and ready. Give it a go.
And don't blow it up.
Oh, thanks for the advice.
Did it work?
Yep. One more to go. We've got the power!
Might not have it for long, though. Hurry up and move the machine.
Yes, sir.
Slow down.
Did you hear that?
Sounds like we're clear.
Grand. Then let's move. Don't run ahead. Hold up. You sure you're ready for this? You got what it takes?
To do what?
To face your ancestors and convince them to lend you their strength. Got a long road ahead. Can you see this through to the end?
Can and will, whether I like it or not, I've got a duty to fulfill as king.
You're damn right you do. Then that means you'd better start taking this seriously.
Good to go.
We did it! Together! This cave is huge!
The tomb's further in.
You want to wait here?
Alone. Here.
Man, something stinks around here. Don't slip and fall in whatever that is. Hey, Noct! Wait up! Thank you. What is this?
I hate eggs.
Do we really want to know what's back there? That looks like a mouth. Is that its face?
What? What is it?
Something real bad.
Brunton, where's the enemy?
Don't worry, Ignis. We got this. It feels all tingly!
Die!
Buzz off!
Die!
It's useless.
What do we do?
This might be a good time to panic.
No. There must be a way.
Bust him up! Noct, I have an idea. If I may...
Die.
Ah, as I suspected.
It really worked!
Nice one, Iggy.
Now,
we've
a fighting chance.
Whisking them just makes a mess. Better fry them.
I think we found it.
Just wish they found a better place to build it.
Let's haul ass.
Yeah, let's.
A moment.
Is everything okay?
It bloody well isn't. And I won't suffer this pointless bickering in silence any longer. Let's be frank. My vision hasn't improved, and probably won't. Yet in spite of this, I would remain with you all. To the very end.
Sorry, but I object. War is a matter of life and death.
But We'll be there.
It's not about us looking out for him.
Uh-huh. Well, then he should be free to choose.
There's more to it than just what he wants.
I know full well. I won't ask you to slow down. If I cannot keep up, I will bow out.
What says His Majesty?
Nocht, you are king. One cannot lead by standing still. A king pushes onward, always, accepting the consequences and never looking back. Gladio, Nocht will take his rightful place, but only once he's ready.
Have it your way. We're still taking a big risk. We better all be ready.
You guys mind if we stop in Tenebrae?
Might as well hop off.
If it helps him move on. All set for boarding?
Yeah, well, let's roll.
In that case, hop aboard. We'll be leaving shortly.
We're here for you.
Yeah, let us help you. And we're off!
Are we clear?
Crystal.
Hey, watch your step.
You're not pushing onward?
Not at his expense.
Fair enough.
Hmm.